bullshit video.
Guitars, bass, and MIDI drums are done, I come up with the melody and basic lyrics. From there, my subtle seas music partner and friend Brian is able to take my skeletal lyrics and create the story that we're trying to tell, like the lyrical genius he is. Then I get Dylan, the drummer man extraordinaire, who's able to take my spastic hand gestures, beatboxing, and pretty much mediocre MIDI drums and breathe life into the song. And then of course there's Greg, the Pro Tool girl who takes my songs and creates the sounds that bring everything together. Every time he gets behind the computer, I am in awe and amazement at his knowledge and abilities. So with all those elements, I try and pull inspiration from many directions, and this is just a fraction of where those influences come from. And honestly, I would be a liar if I said I could do any of this all on my own.